All right, so Dolphins and Raiders this week, huh? Might not be the matchup everyone's circling on their calendars, but
Yeah, not exactly a primetime showdown.
right. 3-6 Dolphins, 2-7 Raiders.
Records are, well, they're not pretty,
Not pretty at all.
but don't let that fool ya.
Okay, there's got to be something
But
here.
this is why we do the deep dive, right?
Exactly. You find the good stuff, the hidden stories.
And trust me, there are stories here, big time.
Lay it on me.
All right, first off, Dolphins. They're still in the hunt, believe it or not.
AFC East, that's a tight race.
Exactly. Every game matters for them. Could be fighting for a playoff spot.
Makes sense.
Raiders, though, different
Okay,
story.
2-7. Ouch.
They need a win, any win, just to feel something good, you know.
Morale booster. I get it.
Plus, and this is where it gets juicy, quarterback situation in Vegas, it's a
Oh,
mess.
yeah, I saw that. Switching quarterbacks mid-game. That can't be good.
It's a disaster for an offense.
Especially, how do you even plan for that as a team?
You can't, really.
It's got to mess with the whole rhythm.
Timing's off. Receivers never know who to look for.
Like trying to dance with two left feet.
Exactly. So much unpredictability and not the good kind.
So, advantage Dolphins, right?
Not so fast.
Oh, comma. The Raiders just got trounced by the Bengals.
True, 41-24, not a good look.
Not at all.
But
What?
even bad teams have bright spots.
Okay, so who's the Raiders' glimmer of hope?
Jacoby Myers, wide receiver.
I've heard the name.
Dude's talented, puts up numbers even when the rest of the offense is struggling.
So he's the guy to watch, huh?
If he gets going, Raiders could surprise some folks.
All right, I'm intrigued, but the Dolphins are coming off a win, right?
Yeah, beat the Rams 23-15, not dominant, but a win's a win.
Momentum matters.
Big time.
Tua had a decent game, but the big question mark is Tyreek Hill, that wrist injury.
Ah, yes, a cheater.
If he's not 100%, that changes everything for the Dolphins.
Absolutely, he's their game breaker. That speed is unmatched.
So how does a wrist injury even affect a receiver like that?
Think about it, those quick cuts, the way he snatches the ball out of the air.
It's all about precision.
Exactly. Even a little pain throws off his timing, his ability to grip the ball.
Can't be running full speed if you're worried about dropping the pass.
Nope. And those contested catches. Forget about it. Gotta have strong hands.
So Hill's health is a huge factor.
Massive. Could swing the whole game.
And on the other side, the Raiders' defense, well,
Giving up almost 28 points per game, not
they're
great.
not great at all.
But gotta try something different. Maybe blitz more, gamble a bit.
High risk, high reward.
Exactly. Sometimes you gotta shake things up.
Especially when you're 2-7.
Exactly.
So Vegas has the Dolphins favored by 7.5 points.
Makes sense. Home field advantage and, well, that Hill uncertainty.
They're projecting Dolphins 27, Raiders 16.
Plausible, but if Hill's out or limited, that line shrinks in a hurry.
So what are we watching for, besides the obvious stuff?
Watch how the Raiders' secondary handles the Dolphins' receivers. If they can limit the big plays, keep it close.
And on the flip side, Dolphins defense got to put pressure on those quarterbacks, force some bad throws.
Turnovers are key in a game like this. Momentum swings.
Makes sense.
But, beyond the stats, the plays, there's always a bigger story.
Oh, I love this part.
Right, what narratives are we missing? Who's got something to prove?
The underdog stories, the hidden battles.
Every game has them, and those are the things that make this so much fun to watch.
So even though it's not a marquee matchup,
It's still football, and there's always something to learn, something to get excited about.
you got that right. Always something unexpected waiting to happen.
Exactly. That's the beauty of it.
All right, folks, Dolphins and Raiders, don't sleep on this one. There's more to it than meets the eye.
Deeper than the records, always.
Enjoy the game.
Absolutely. And keep those eyes peeled for those hidden stories. You'll be surprised what you find.
See you guys next time.
Later.